This lip tint does not move even if you put lip gloss or chapstick on top. I'm testing this with our Peel Off Lip Tint number 7. Using a clear lip gloss on top, the color underneath is not transferring to the wand. When I rub my lips together, the color underneath is also not moving around. The only thing that transfers off is, of course, the lip gloss. And here's a chapstick test with the same amazing results, not moving.